was moving around a lot back then. Okay. Take care, Les. Going all the way?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay. I'm not gonna do 22 miles an hour for the next 5 miles. All right, take care now. Oh no, they
were cutting the rug pretty good.
I know. I saw that. I dropped
a little bit.
I dropped back and went with Sandy. You ready?
Yep.
Sandy. Zoom, zoom.
Yeah, they wound it up pretty good this morning.
Yeah.
We appreciate it, Dixie. I got an email yesterday with, you know, pretty nice graphic background about a coaching thing. So if you're doing Mount Mitchell, you need to do this training ride from Marion to the top. We supply all the nutrients, power bars, Gatorade, yada yada, blah blah, plus coaching and climbing.
Kind of demoralized, and I remember that.
take off long, because that was really hurting right then. It really made me feel, well, hell, it's not, it's okay. Maybe that's what I ought to do. But no, I mean, when I got on Blue Ridge, I was dead, but at that point, there was nothing going to stop me from dinner.
Well, no, I meant the steady stream of buses for people that had already dropped out and coming back.
First time I ever had those little peanut butter sandwiches.
Oh, yeah.
Man, those are awesome.
Historically, peanut butter and honey or peanut butter jelly always work better for me than power bar.
I've never had them before.
They had,
watch the bus coming.
They had a little put up with water.
I'm gonna ride with you guys a little bit.